Squad. Welcome to Lessie Frolics Aesthetic Art Livestream. Sit back and relax, we will start in a little while, so stay tuned. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe. Thanks.
Ayan na. Hello guys. Hello, welcome to my stream. Kumusta? I came home everyone. Magandang gabi. Kumusta Sanir? Kumusta ang Japan? Ang Hapon? Kumusta yung mga Hapon sa Japan? Okay naman sila? Na-aching ako. Epa. So yun. Resident Evil tayo. Try natin tapusin ng Resident Evil 8 for tonight. Ano lang, recap lang tayo sa nangyari kahapon. Patay na si Ethan Winters sa game. Yeah, patay na siya. Patay na si Ethan Winters. So, ang gamit na nating character is si si Chris Redfield na. Ongoing na tayo kaya Mother Miranda, si Mother Miranda. Tapos hindi ko pa na-realize ko kahapon, ay hindi, kagabi bago ako matulog, na ano, na hindi ko pala nagamit ni minsan yung revolver, yung pinakamalakas na weapon ko. Never ko siya nagamit. Namatay na si Ethan Winters at lahat. Hindi ko nagamit yung ano. Yung yung revolver. No? Papansin lang. Nakakainis. Hindi ko man lang nagamit kahit isang beses yung revolver. Namatay na lang si Ethan at lahat. Tapos... wala na si Ethan. Yun talaga ang ano, ganap ni Ethan Winters dito. Yun ang fate niya sa Resident Evil. Nakakalungkot lang kasi sa lahat ng mga bida ng Resident Evil, no, yung mga playable character talaga ng Resident Evil, siya yung deads na. Kasi yung mga dati, sila Chris, sila Jill, si Leon, nandyan pa, buhay pa sila. No? Si Rebecca ba, buhay pa? Alam ko, buhay pa si Rebecca eh. Si Claire, buhay pa si Claire. Hindi sa basa zero, buhay pa silang dalawa. Alam ko, buhay pa yung dalawa na yun eh. Alam ko, buhay pa sila.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
Nasaan yung baril ko? Bakit walang baril? Ah, wala yung bomba. Wala yung bomba. Continue na tayo. Ano po ang reaction ni ate sa akin habang nagkiwent? Ang OA po ng reaction. Ang OA ba ng reaction niya? Dire-diretso na lang tayo.
We can figure that out later.
Focus on... I don't know. Thanks sa share. Pa-share tayo guys. Si Chris na ang character ko, ay hindi na si Ethan. Oh, parang pitos.
Alpha to squad. I've located the megamycetes.
So now we can end this mess after all.
Yes, wala na si Ethan. Deads na siya. Diba dinukot na ni Mother Miranda yung puso niya kagabi? Sa game.
And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances.
Yes, deads na si Ethan.
Roger that. Standing by. Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Kaya nga, hindi sinabi ni ano. Nakakainis, hindi sinabi ni Chris. Lahat na lang ng nakakasama ka mo ni Chris na mamatay. May sumpa kay Chris talaga eh. Lahat ng mga nakakasama niya or nakakatulong niya or tumutulong sa kanya namamatay.
This must be Miranda's lab.
Nakakainis. Hindi ko nababasahin yan. Alcina Dimitrescu. Kadu affinity most favorable. Diba pinag-eksperimentohan lang silang lahat ni Mother Miranda. Ayan yung kadu oh. Kadu. Kadu. Bioweapon sila eh. Kadu. Sino ba itong mga to?
Spencer. Here. No
Spencer. Who's that freaking Spencer? Nakalaban niya si Heisenberg. Oh, malakas siya si Heisenberg. Pero ano, may tulong na rin ni Chris. Yung kay Heisenberg. May tulong na rin ni Chris. Si Miranda yata yun, no? May tulong ni Chris si, yung kay Heisenberg. Uy! Si Mia!
Show me your hands.
Buhay pa si Mia!
Where is Miranda right now?
Still the ceremony site, so whatever she's staying put.
Buhay pa si Mia!
God damn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught. And used an experience.
Wala na, patay na si Ethan. Ano ba yan?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait.
Boy pa si Mia.
You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here everything. And I didn't.
Hindi alam ni Mia, patay na si Ethan.
As long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone. I couldn't save him, but I can save Rose.
Ayan na.
Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but...
Ano?
You don't understand how special he is.
Tunay na Mia. Oh, si tunay na Mia to. Yung Mia na pinatay sa umpisa, si Miranda yun. si Mother Miranda yon. Na ano na rin eh, sinabi na rin sa story yon. Pabuhay pa si Ethan? Buhay pa si Ethan?
What's going on? Someone's there?
Baka nasa ano na siya, nasa ibang planeta na. Wala. Si Ethan to, pero ano to? Parang afterlife na siguro to.
How did I get here? God, freeze.
Saka kompleto na yung ano ni Ethan, daliri niya.
Shit. My body.
Mumu na siya si Ethan. Baka nasa afterlife na daw siya.
Evelyn? How are you here?
Sino yun?
You're dead.
You're dead.
I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong. It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
I know you were always dead.
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember.
Tignan nga natin, may backstory. Ito yung una, oh.
The Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
Huh?
That's impossible.
Matagal nang patay si Ethan. Resident Evil 7 pa lang patay na.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you!
Ang gulo ng kwento ni Ethan. Baka binuhay na lang siya. Kasi experiments lang din sila eh. So matagal na pala siyang patay si Ethan.
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. No.
Creature na lang si Ethan.
I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
Kaya pala pag inaano ko, nire-research ko sa Resident Evil 7 si Ethan. Patay na rin siya sa Resident Evil 7.
Save Rose.
Parang ano siya? Parang anong nangyayari kasi kay Ethan ano? Sobrang pagmamahal niya sa ano niya siguro. Sa asawa niya, saka sa anak niya, kaya naging ganun na lang siya. Baka ano na lang siya, yun nga, yung mold na lang siya, yung creature, gawa na lang siya sa ganun. Pero yung... Mabuhay pa siya, yo. Pero kasi hindi ko maintindihan, hindi ko alam, hindi ko nire-research pa.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
O, diba ang gulo?
Duke. Mm.
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Anayin natin yung ano ah, biography ni Ethan Winters. Si Duke nga. Babasahin natin ah kung ano bang ano ni Ethan Winters, biography niya.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Si Ethan, ano na lang siguro siya, yung mold. Yung mold na ano, yung sa Resident Evil 7, baka ganun na lang yung composition niya.
We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Ano, are you ready?
Yeah.
Basahin natin kasi naguguluhan din ako kay Ethan eh. Pabasahin muna natin ano. Basahin muna natin yung biography ni Ethan. So si Ethan was an American mutant. O, mutant siya, trained as a system engineer. One of the many mutant victims of biological weaponry. Winters was infected by a weaponized species of mold. O, yun yung mold during the Dolby incident. O, yun yung sa Resident Evil 7. Tapos na-place sila under witness protection program. So, meaning, si Ethan Winters during Resident Evil 7, patay na talaga siya. Isa na lang siyang mold. Mutant na mold. Kaya nga 'di ba na kaya niyang ano na attach yung ano yung katawan niya. 'Di ba? Basta okay pa yung ano kaya pang mabuhay ni Ethan. Basta okay pa yung katawan niya siguro buong basta hindi pa na totally na disintegrate yung buong katawan niya, kaya niya pang mabuhay. Little is known on Winter's early life. Receive an email blah blah blah. Unaware Winters of the time, he and Mia as well as Baker family has become contaminated by the mold. O, pati si Mia, contaminated siya ng mold. Mold, Resident Evil 7 to. So, yun siya. So, kahit talaga kinuha ni Miranda yung puso niya, patay na talaga siya. So, useless lang na kahit kunin pa ni Miranda yung puso niya kasi pwede siyang mabuhay uli. So, hindi ko alam kung mamamatay talaga siya totally dito sa ano, sa Resident Evil 8. As in, totally mamamatay siya. Kasi ayan, no, katulad niyan, buhay pa siya, oh. Buhay pa siya dito. Buhay pa siya in a sense na baka binuhay siya ni Duke. Oh. Buhay pa tayo. Nasaan si Duke? Hindi ka ba pwedeng puntahan si Duke somewhere? Pwede ba akong mag ano pa sa'yo, Duke? Ah, ito, pwede pa ako umano sa kanya. May saving point pa. What's up, Duke? Baka pwede mo akong...
Do you have sufficient weapons and items?
Baka meron pa akong ano, complex mechanical heart, giant, ano, crystal Heisenberg. Benta na nga rin natin tong ano, necklace na to with hole. Hindi ko na yun na ano. Cigar.
I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
Okay. Supplies, lahat ng supplies bilhin na natin.
Thank you for your purchase.
Lahat ng supplies. Lahat ng supplies, bibili na natin. Okay. Ano to? V61 custom long barrel.
Aha. This aha. Our last meeting.
Be sure nga, you have all your final needs. Boss na to, final na to. 60,000? 80,000? Really?
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Todo na natin yung ano, capacity. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Lahat ng ammo capacity. Ito do na natin.
One moment, please.
Kasi may additional na ammo eh. I mean ammunition. May extra ammunition eh pagka nag-upgrade ka. Ayan. 60,000 'yun.
Leave this to me.
Yan na 'yun. Yun na 'yung last na upgrade ko.
Please be well.
Thanks. Okay, thank you. Last upgrade ko na 'yun. Ayan na. Ano na tayo, boys? We're ready. Final na 'to. This is it. Handgun ammo. Okay, prepared. We're prepared. Explosive rounds. Ni-ready pa ako nung game. Ang galing. Tignan nga natin. Sa mga ano, wala na ako ng herb. Village altar.
You gotta share.
Thanks sa share. Crystal jewelry. Ire-ready na rin natin yung ano natin. Eto. Yung Wolf's Bane. Yan ang una natin gagamitin kay Miranda. Baka may mga ano pa dito. Galing no, buhay pa si Ethan. Ya si Ethan uli. Buhay pa siya, Rose, si Ethan. Pero nga, ano nga, chinek ko yung...
Out of my way.
Ano ba yan? May ganyan pa. Epic fail pa ako.
Thank you so much for liking the stream.
Epic fail pa ako sa pagano, sa pagbaril nung una. Unahin natin ubusin yung ano, handgun bullets. Handgun bullets ang unahin natin. Mutant siya. Isa siyang mutant.
I gotta keep going.
Of course. Of course you do.
Little Ava. My beautiful daughter.
Ayan na si Miranda. Magsasarado ka muna ng stall. Sige, go. Hintayin ka ba namin, Mark? Ayan na si Rosso. Baliw na to si Miranda.
What? My power is leaving me.
Rose.
Manda ka kay Ethan.
Miranda.
Miranda.
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, every...
Get her, now!
Sino yung bumarel?
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me.
Teka lang ah. Disturbing notification daw. Lalalala.
What is due? My desires will be fulfilled. No. Rose is mine.
Really? Sige. Ayan na siya.
You fulfilled.
Ayan na siya. So, isyo shortcut natin to dito. Yan. Pero unahin muna natin.
You disposed of my false children and awake.
Unahin muna natin lahat.
Glorious Megamice. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of parent.
Not let you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Oi!
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair.
Ito na yung pinakamalakas kong barrel.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Feel the Dark God's wrath!
Apat na lang. Sinave ko talaga tong pinakamalakas na weapon para sa'yo, Miranda. Sorry. Sniper
now,
rifle.
I think it's time you left things in my house. Come on, rest.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die.
Uy.
I will take back my daughter!
Yun na, ubos na. Shotgun na.
I understand your feelings, Miss Hodges. It's true. But this is...
Yun lang. Isang kagatan na lang ako.
My daughter will be made manifest at last!
Hey!
A century all for this day. Hold still. Impudent. After all, everyone dies.
Ba't kasi hindi ako makatakbo? Ayun. Uy, tinamaan pa.
Surely you have no need of those now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter.
Ang haba ng buhay. Ang haba ng buhay ni Miranda.
Your time is up. Now die.
Uy.
Curse this ramshackle image. Here I come.
Hmm. Itit Miranda. Todo na yon. Ayan na, dead na si Miranda. Bye-bye. Bye, Miranda. Namumula na, umabot pa nga eh. Hindi tayo na deads. Miranda is dead. Yung baby kunin mo. Si Rose.
Rose!
Ayan na, pati si Ethan, nabubulok na siya. Eto, totoo na to. Totoo na, madedeads na si Ethan.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan.
Oh, okay.
Come on, Ethan, wake up!
May pa-bromance pa tong mga to.
Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan, you did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move.
Kunin nyo na yung baby, Ethan. Yung baby. Hindi talaga pinakita kung ano, kung anong mukha ni Ethan, no? Kailangan pa sabugin na yun eh.
Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me?
Pogi ilong pa lang.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey.
Saan yung aso? Hindi ko alam.
You tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further. Watch over her.
Wala, mamamatay talaga si Ethan. Kasi sa biography niya, deceased na talaga siya eh. So wala na talaga siya, deceased na.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Pero hindi pa tayo tapos. May expansion pa to eh. Baka umpisahan na natin yung ano. Tatlo na lang yung kamay. Baka tatlo yung daliri. Ito talaga si... ano? Si Ara-Ara. Tatlo daw yung kamay. Tatlo yung daliri. Ikaw talaga, Ara-Ara. Kaka-OJT mo yan. Kaka-OJT yan ni Ara-Ara, napagod na. Daliri pala. Yes. okay na rin. Kung ako lang si Ethan, okay na sa akin kasi safe naman yung mag-ina ko. Lutang eh, napasobra sa mangga. Dali. Sa akin okay na yun kasi ano, safe na si Mia saka si ano, si Rose.
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go, not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where?
Wala na yung village.
What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris?
Sayang no, boy pa sana si Ethan eh. Mutant din si Mia. Oo, pati si Rose, mutant na rin siya.
Captain, you need to see this.
Sino ba yun si kuya mo? Parang si Leon.
This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Sino to?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ.
Ganun talaga. Merong mga sacrifices na worth it naman. Kaya okay na yun. Tulad nyan, dalawang buhay. May expansion pa tayong lalaruin. Shadow of Rose. Ayun na yun, ending na ng village yun. Yun na yun, patay si Ethan, buhay si Rose, buhay si Mia. No? Nakalungkot lang kasi wala na si Ethan. As in totally dead na siya. Actually, patapos na rin yung Resident Evil Marathon natin. Magsa Silent Hill na tayo by next week. No, kung hindi ko pa matapos yung Shadow of Rose. No, meron pa, may expansion pa tayo, Shadow of Rose. So ang bida is si ano, si Rose. Si Rose Winters. Maganda ba yung ending? Never ako nagandahan sa ending ng Resident Evil kasi lagi siyang may malungkot na part. Hindi siya satisfying in a sense na uy, ang ganda kasi alam mo yon, naligtas ganto, buhay si ganto, ganyan. Laging disappointing ang beat, ano, ang ending ng Resident Evil para sa akin. Laging may disappointments. Hintayin lang natin baka anong medyo magulo? Hindi naman. Saan ka ba naguluhan? Puro Japanese, no? Japanese talagang ano, gumagawa talaga ng magagandang ano, video game. Maganda kasi pag may plot twist. She smiled. Some more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents though had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch. The mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father
yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed.
Parang ganun yung kwento nila, Ethan.
Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long
into the charred wasteland
will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hindi lang siya double dead. Diba na murder pa nga siya? Skip na natin yun. Baka... O yan, meron pang ano. Ayan si Rose. O ayan na si Rose.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon, it's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
Multiple dead.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon.
Gamit niya 'yung ano, suot-suot niya 'yung ano, damit ng tatay niya. Yeah, multiple dead na siya. Dead meat, multiple dead meat. Pero parang ito ang ano, ito ang Resident Evil na pinaka-emotional. Pinaka-emotional na.
Hey Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week.
Ganda naman ni Rose, but yung Rose dito hindi.
You know how it is.
Grabe ka naman, ara-ara.
I love you.
Siya yung character dun sa expansion. So siya ang magiging ano. Siya yung magagamit nating character na next. Iniisip ko kung ano, kung meron kayang next na Resident Evil na si
situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot. Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
Siya din kasi si Evelyn. Embodiment siya ni Evelyn. Si Rose. Si Evelyn siya yung mold.
I know.
Sino kaya yung buwisit na yun? Nasaan si Chris? Si Chris, kung saan-saan lang yun, pag-alagala kasi yun sila eh. Si Chris, si Jill, si Leon, si Claire. Lahat ng mga bida ng Resident Evil, pag-alagala lang yun. Kasi kailangan nilang maano yung umbrella. Kaso, ewan ko ba, ilang years na, pero umbrella pa rin. Buhay pa rin ang umbrella. The father's story is now done. O, yan na. Yung ano na daw, daughter story na. Great dad, best dad ever. Extra content, concept art, figures. Okay. Village of Shadows, full version. Okay. Daming ano. Challenge completed, not dislike, and four lords. That sucked. Hobbies, petty thief. Ang dami ko rin ano ah. Mathematician, gunsmith. Okay. Save. Save natin. Oh, Shadow of Rose na tayo. Iba na yung ano. Ano na tayo? Bonuses. Shadow of Rose. Start na natin yung Shadows of Rose. So, titignan natin kung ano ba to. We'll hit you with all we got. Siyempre, standard lang tayo. Hindi naman tayo hardcore gaming. Wala na, okay na. Deads na si Ethan. Tapos na rin yung story ni Ethan. So, story na ni Rose. Bakikang.
Hey, Kay. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay. I'm just enjoying the day.
You said you had something important to tell me? I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation, because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
Me?
Nasaan si Mia?
I worry about you. How are things at school?
Seriously? That's what you wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
I mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Uh-uh. Look at me. You are not a freak.
Freak. May power si Rose.
You know I am. That's why I keep my distance from everybody at school. If they knew what I really was.
May power siya. Makikita natin mamaya siguro. Baka lang.
You don't have any friends that you can talk to?
Let's say lang. Highlight lang tayo nung nung game. Kung paano yung niya. Mechanics.
But, hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
What if there were a way to get rid of your powers?
Okay na yun. Huwag na tanggalin yung powers mo.
Alright, well, I think there's something I need to show you.
May powers siya. Hindi katulad nung iba.
And the mutamycete, how she researched it obsessively and performed experiments on human subjects.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the mutamycete from its host.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
Ayan yung kadu eh.
That's
yung mold.
Megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystal.
Wait, what do you mean enter its consciousness?
Okay, so your deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
Ah, okay. So hindi physically.
You sound crazy.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Rose, but not dangerous.
Hindi siya hindi siya pupunta physically.
Through somebody else's memories.
Ano lang siya, pupunta lang siya as a memory dun sa area.
What do you have to lose?
Kaso kasi yun eh, yun yung mold eh.
Shit, I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay.
Hawakan mo, try mo.
Fine. What the hell?
Baka di ka na makalabas. Galing oh, napunta siya.
So weird.
Yeah. It's like she sees things that aren't there. Creepy.
Napunta siya.
Imagine wanting to be friends with her.
Ang galing no yung ano niya. Yung cup niya hindi ano. Hindi lumilipad yung ano niya, cup niya. Biglang loading eh. Ang pangit ka mo nung ganung eksena. Yung may something, tapos biglang loading.
I'm still here.
Okay. Oh, you're still there, pero kakaiba na.
Where are you? Kay!
Oh, you're still there, pero wala na. Iba na yan. Lagot ka. Ayan na. Ayan na. May powers ba siya? Ah, may item. Ano din siya? Ah, pwede din siyang gumawa ng mga weapon. Bata ang kasama mo. Miranda's research claims that the mega missit preserves the memories of people who pass away within its area of influence, absorbing them into its own vast consciousness. So, ibig sabihin, kasama si Ethan Winters dun sa memory. So, pwede niya makita yung tatay niya dyan. We also know, based on our previous encounters with the mold, that people who are contaminated with the mutamycite, ewan ko, are connected in a kind of mold network. Okay. If we extrapolate from this, we can surmise that subjects with a strong affinity to the ewan ko. 16 years ago, unfortunately, policy, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Hindi ka rin pwedeng tumakbo. May map. Okay, may map. Laboratory.
Wait. What?
Ibang lugar na. Explore your surroundings. Lugar na to nila Miranda eh. Lugar na to ni Miranda. Parang Silent Hill yung vibes. Ano ba yan? Okay. What the freak is happening? Pwede ba dito muna tayo? Diba? Kaparehas nung ano? Ano to? I'll be next is, if I'm not quick, I need to get that crystal. Okay. Hindi siya first person eh, no? Third person siya. Yung gameplay. No ba yan? Bawal tumakbo. Hindi siya tumatakbo. Parang Silent Hill yung vibes ng game. So, saan? Examine. Okay, sapatos. Wala ba something sa sapatos na to? Wala naman eh. Ilang taon na ba't si, ano, si 16 years old? Siguro mga ganun, mga 16 years old na si ano dito. Si... Si, anong pangalan nito? Si Rose. Ang bilis, no? 16 years ago. Ay, hindi. 16 years... Hello?
Let me out. Is someone there? Dangerous here. What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
Sino kaya yun? Find a key. Find the key to the cell. Ang tapang naman niya. Kaso wala pa siyang weapon, so ibig sabihin wala pang kalaban dito. Kung meron man, ano... Sigurado tatakbuhan mo lang yun. Kung meron man. Kung meron man, ha. Okay. Ang creepy ng lugar din, ano? What's this? Hello. Rose.
That's my name.
Obviously. Obviously, name mo yun. Baka may susi dyan. Ano yun? Ano yun? Kung ano, kung... Ang bagal niya, ito na yata yung takbo ni Rose eh. Ito na yung pinakatakbo ni Rose. Kuha ko yan, wala na, tapos na agad. Antibay nga ni Rose eh. Ayoko nung may mga ganun tunog, wala pa namang, hindi ka pa naman pwede tumakbo, hindi ka makatakbo. Yan na ang pinakamabilis niya eh. May chopstick pa yata. Cell key. Cell key. Natapakan ni ate mo. Ayan na si Miranda. Hello. Ay, hindi siya pwedeng ano. Hindi siya pwedeng tumapak sa mga ganon. Ano kaya yung mga kulay pula na yun? Ay, kinakabahan ako. Baka ma- oh, diba? May something. To create art, simply add to the rabbit's carcasses. Decay is not an issue. Spruce them up with a bit of makeup. It makes them seem more alive. What? Hindi ko nagigets kung ano nangyayari. Basta may mga dugo. Ano kaya yung mga dugo na yan? Feeling ko tong nakakulong na to si Miranda to eh. Wala naman tao.
What's this?
Ayan na uli oh, may kamay oh. Nako. Kung may humila sa kanya, sino yun?
Thank you. That was a...
Sino yun? Wala. Si Evelyn.
Just like me.
Baka si Evelyn yun. Ganyan yung itsura ng damit ni Evelyn. Si Evelyn yung mold.
I'm Rose.
Huh?
What's going on here? Must keep moving. But...
Uy, thank you, Brimats. Meron pang isang Rose. So, dalawang Rose. Baka si Evelyn yun. Ewan ko ha, nag-a-assume lang ako. Nasaan na siya?
Help me lift.
Kaya nga. Yap, si Rose. Si Rose siya. Ba't kanina wala namang ganyan dyan?
Hey, wait, where are you going?
Tumunod ka na lang. Meron pang isang Rose. Ang daming Rose. O baka part ni Rose to. Mga parts niya. You know. Need to find the handle quickly. Go deeper. Teka. Bagal pa naman niya maglakad.
Oh no. It's gone.
Switch handle is missing. Hindi siya pwedeng i-save, no? Walang saving point. Walang saving point. O baka may kailangan ka munang gawin. Bagal-bagal naman ito ni Rose. Wala. Siya din tong mga to eh, oh.
Oh.
Pero siya din eh, oh. Lahat siya, pero deads. Gulat naman ako dun.
Did that really? Oh God.
Parang ano lang to, parang may mga panakot ano lang, factors.
What?
May panakot lang. Paano mo aanoin yan? Ano yun? Lalalala. Ano yung creature na yan? O, di ba may power siya? Pero yung powers niya ano lang? May power siya na pang freak. Isa siyang X-Men. Bagal. Ay! Hindi ka pwedeng mahuli. Ang bagal kasi.
No way.
Ano kaya yung mga yan?
Dead end.
Ayan na. May power siya pero hindi niya pa alam gamitin. Dali. Keme lang. Dali mo, puro takbo lang pala yung gagawin natin dito. Sinong tumutulong sa kanya? May parang tumutulong sa kanya. Imaginein mo, merong this way. So, ibig sabihin may tumutulong sa kanya. Nakagat ako, so ibig sabihin isang kagatan na lang ako. Hala. Lugar ni Dimitris to. O, lugar ni Dimitris. Baka multo ng tatay niya. Pwede. Malay mo si Ethan yun. You okay? O, di ba? May tumutulong sa kanya.
What are you?
Not enemy. O, di ba? May tumutulong sa kanya.
What were those things? What is happening here?
Leave now.
How? What is this? Where am I?
Go while you can.
Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find
the mold.
It. And I'm not leaving until I do.
Too dangerous. Baka part nga ng papa niya. Kasi
who
si Ethan, ano siya
my
eh.
Guardian angel?
Part siya ni ano, part... Sure.
Do you part... have a name? If you're an
baka...
angel, then... Gabriel? Michael?
Baka Ethan. Michael.
Okay. Michael. What now?
Paano pa eh? Pa move. May saving point. Okay, hanggang dito lang tayo guys kasi may saving point na eh. Pero nakagat talaga ako nung ano eh, nung zombie. Ewan ko ano ba 'yun. Use typewriters to save your progress. Michael, paano pa eh? Pa... Anong tawag doon? Pa-etchos pa yung ano, yung... Yung character na ano. Pero obvious naman, baka si Ethan yun. Obvious si Ethan yun. Part kasi si Ethan ng ano, nung mold. Oh. Ano to? Bedroom to ni Dimitrisk. Liquid void, blah blah blah. Okay. Liquid void. Okay, mukhang wala naman ng kahit ano. Baka si Ethan na lang to. First aid med. Wow. So ang kalaban ko lang dito yung mga ano, yung mga creature na yon. No? Okay. Anyway. Save ko lang yun. Nakakuha kasi tayo ng ano eh. Okay, anyway guys, thank you guys ha, for ano, for joining my stream for tonight. Hanggang dito lang, may kailangan memory, mga memory something ng creature. Maybe possible, no? Pero we really do not know anything. O diyan ka muna, girl. Magpainit ka muna. So we really do not know anything pa sa game na to. So iko-continue natin to. Iko-continue natin to next week. Next week na to. Tapusin muna natin to. So, part pa rin siya ng Resident Evil Marathon natin. So, ito yung pinaka-last na Resident Evil na lalaruin natin for now. No? And then, sa lahat, sa next na Fright Night Gaming natin is Marathon naman ng Silent Hill. Sige, magsa-start na ako sa Silent Hill 2. Sige, mag-start tayo sa Silent Hill 2. Tapos, dire-diretso na yun. Lahat ng Silent Hill na available, yun yung lalaruin natin. And then, tomorrow, AU then Eoden Chronicles tayo. No? Okay. Hapon ang stream natin bukas. So, mga around 2 or 3 p.m. No? Tapos, the rest of the days, wala akong stream kasi. Alam nyo na, work. Laro ka ng That's Not My Neighbors. That's not hindi eh. Ang naka-line up sa akin kasi Silent Hill eh. Horror ba yon? That's Not My Neighbor? That's Not My Neighbor. Horror ba yan? Tignan nga natin. Mukhang hindi naman siya horror eh. Ano ba to? That's Not My Neighbor. Ano to? Ano ba tong laro na to? Ang daming That's Not My Neighbor. Ano, alin yung hindi? Ha? Ano? Anong likey box? Ah, yung That's Not My Neighbor. Parang pambata siya. Nakita ko, pero hindi ko alam kung yun siya yung nakita ko talaga. Not sure. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. Hindi tayo umabot ng 2 hours ngayon. At least natapos natin yung Resident Evil 8 Village, yung main story. Yung expansion, well, let's see kung anong story naman nito kay ate mo. Pero feeling ko talaga si Ethan yun, yung parang guardian angel daw si Michael. Alright. Bye-bye, guys. SF Rolik signing off for now. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow na lang, guys, for another stream. Bye-bye.